Hey, I'm Andra Buica. I'm a principal AI solution engineer at UiPath. Let's talk about common use cases for agentic automation, where to start, and which use cases deliver the most value for businesses. I believe when we look at where agentic automation truly shines and delivers the highest business value, it's in the area where complexity, adaptability, and reasoning are crucial. It's all about tackling those high-value, knowledge-intensive processes that traditionally have been really difficult to automate. Take, for example, customer services. Traditional automation can easily understand and tackle basic queries and tasks that need to perform. For example, what is the return policy, or please change my address. That's something that automation can easily tackle. But when we're looking at agentic automation, you need to get the right context, why they're asking this question, reason over the systems you need to access to retrieve relevant information to make an informed decision about the best course of action. That's where agentic automation comes into place. Essentially, agentic automation unlocks the value in scenarios where we need to automate not just the actions, but thought processes. It's about empowering agents to understand complex situations, get the relevant context, reason about the best course of action, and autonomously execute decisions. Of course, we have the ability to bring a human in the loop to make sure that the right decision is made at the right time. That's where we see the most value and significant impact on efficiency, cost saving, and innovation. When considering a good use case to start with, it's all about finding that sweet spot where you can demonstrate the power of agentic AI while minimizing the risk and ensuring a clear return of investment. For organizations with existing automations, the most strategic point is to focus on augmenting these existing processes with agentic AI, particularly where the human acts as the trigger for these automations. Take, for example, a claim or a complaints journey. These processes always involve multiple stakeholders, a lot of back and forth to provide evidence, relevant information, and reports. The handlers need to understand all this unstructured input provided, the relevant context, where they are in the journey, all the regulations and the policies, and progress the claim or the complaint accordingly. Instead of having a human doing that, an agent can easily perform the work given the right context. So right now, instead of having the case waiting for a handler to have time for it, an agent can automatically tackle it, reducing tremendously the time to resolution. So if I were to recommend where to start, with the lower risk use cases like investigating, summarizing, coordinating the work rather than having agents in the front line making the decision of an outcome of a claim. It's not that they're not capable of doing that, we just need to gain the right confidence in the technology first. As an AI specialist, I work across all the industries, and the more I think about it, the truth is that agentic automation has tremendous potential to revolutionize every single industry. In today's rapidly evolving business landscape, the need for agility, efficiency, and data-driven decision-making based on relevant context is universal. The businesses that will benefit the most are the ones willing to challenge their existing perception of what's possible, and they're ready to innovate. It's about recognizing that traditional automation and specialized AI have its limitation, and that agentic AI opens entirely new frontiers. I recently conducted a workshop with a customer who came in thinking they've already exhausted all their automation opportunities. They have a solid foundation of intelligent automation in place. By the end of the workshop, they've realized how much more they could tackle with agentic AI, identifying an additional 11 opportunities that they were previously considered beyond the reach of automation. Of course, we can certainly highlight sectors where the impact is likely to be particularly transformative. Industries that are highly regulated, dealing with increasing complexity, data overload, and the need for rapid adaptation are the prime candidates. Take, for example, financial sector, healthcare, insurance. They deal with an intricate regulatory landscape and high-stakes decision-making. Or take, for example, manufacturing. They're constantly navigating supply chain disruptions and variable demand. All of these are prime candidates to benefit most from agentic automation.